Hello everyone and welcome to Informatica support videos. I am Namrata from Global Customer Support team, and today in this video we will learn how to configure a reference data connection in the CMS service and to how to create the audit tables. The agenda of this video would cover what is a reference data connection, what are audit tables. This will be followed by a quick demonstration on the same. The reference data connection is used to store the data values for the reference table objects that we create in a model repository service. Informatica does not support all databases as a reference data connection. It supports only a few databases, which are IBM DB2 UDB, Microsoft SQL Server, Microsoft Azure SQL Database, and Oracle. Since all of these are native connections, you would require the database client to be installed on the machine where the Informatica server is installed. The minimum requirement would be to allow 200 MB of disk space for the database connection. A single model repository will make use of only one data warehouse connection. When we add or remove values from a reference table, the changes are audited in tables called audit tables. These audit tables consist of the following information: the date when the change has been made, what is the type of change such as add, delete, or change in a data value, who is the user who made the change, and what is the status of that change. We can create the audit tables either from the command line or from the admin console. Let's move to the demonstration. The data connection for a content management service is assigned when the content management service is created. We cannot create a content management service without assigning a data warehouse connection to it. This is a required option, hence we cannot create a CMS service without specifying a reference data location. The prerequisite for this would be to create a connection in the admin console before creating the service. I already have such a connection created. I'm assigning the same over here. Checking enable service. The content management service has been created successfully. We see a message in red here saying that audit tables do not exist. These audit tables are created in the same connection where the reference tables are also created. To create the audit tables, click on Actions, Audit Tables, Create. The audit tables also have been created successfully. This finishes our demo. You can refer to the following guides and KB articles for more information on the same. Do let us know for any further feedback at supportvideos@informatica.com. You can also reach out to us on our Twitter handle. Thank you for your time.